On April 3rd, the football teams from Kaiser High School and Harupa Hills High School met for the first time ever, and the Spartans had a lot to cheer about. In the opening minutes, Patrick Reagan connected with Brian Calderon for a good gain to set up a short touchdown plunge by Reagan. Then, after Harupa Hills recovered an onside kick, the Spartans quickly scored again on this 33-yard run around the left side by Trayton Cooper, following great offensive line blocking. The Harupa Hills defense made things very difficult for Kaiser, stopping the Cats with big plays like this one. The Spartans' offense kept up the hot pace in the second quarter, as Reagan threw a long pass to Cooper for a touchdown and also ran into the end zone two more times on gains of 14 and 33 yards. Kaiser tried to come back as Trey Tribble went around the right side and sped down the sideline for a 51-yard touchdown. However, Harupa Hills achieved a big victory, and the Spartans were proud to be able to topple such a traditionally powerful opponent.
Anytime you compete against Kaiser, you're competing against a good football program with great coaches and kids that play hard. So, I know the circumstances are a little bit different, but that program has lost two games in the last 2 years, won the CIF championship. So I'm very proud of our kids and the way they stepped up to this challenge. I thought our offensive line and our defensive line played really well, from Jesus Collin to James Fetzer to Danny Diaz and Arthur Raquejo and Victor Ramos, and then our D-line, Andy Wattis, Aaron Muniz was a stud, William English. We played really well in the trenches, and I think that gave us the advantage.
I think we played as a team. I think it was a little different playing in the morning, but overall, I think we grinded together as a team, and I just want to thank God for the opportunity, and also my O-line and my receivers for always pushing me to be the best, and it was a great team effort. We worked really hard for it. I ran the ball a little more than I threw today, and the O-line made holes for me, and I just put my foot in the ground and used my the talent God gave me and all the work I put in during the summer, and just balled out with my brothers today.